Hey guys, what's up? Hope you are all doing great. In this video, we'll showing you how to boost FPS in Apex Legends New Season 21 and maximize your FPS with the best Apex Legends settings with no limits to get the better performance and fix lag, shuttering and FPS drops. This video guide covers all essential settings and optimize Apex config file you need to do right now to improve FPS and performance in Apex, so let's get into video after intro.
Best days passes by, and most long for a place that they never find. I'm afraid I wake up when I die, and it is too late to climb any mountain. Time is of the essence, the blood running through our core. It's best to not feel sorry when it's over. Kinda lose my mind. I hope it's real. This life comes around. Just keep your faith and search for the fountain. Time is of the essence, the blood running through our core. It's best to not feel sorry when it's over. I will be the greatest that you ever seen.
Shine bright up all night, we're never slowing down. Fall in love, drunk mistakes, we're bound to hit the ground. Gotta keep this feeling, keep on breathing. Feel like this.
So that's all for the today's video optimization guide. Hope you all enjoyed it and it helped you all out to fix the FPS performance of Apex Legends. If this video did help you, make sure to drop a like, subscribe the channel for more videos and check out channel perks. Stay safe and we'll see you all in the next one.